Hey, hey. Good afternoon, or evening, if you prefer. I do, because that's what it is. We're going to go on with a little bit more Dragon Age Origins. We're pretty well through the game so far. We're definitely in the second half of it, not the final third, maybe. Who knows? I think we're about to finish the third of four of the kind of main quests as far as gathering the treaties and gaining allies and stuff like that. We do have some DLC to do as well, some extra missions that we need to get to badly, and a couple character-specific missions that we need to get to as well. No use talking about it. It's a new day. Yes, it is. Let's play some games. Oh, I didn't tweet this yet. I'm sorry. Hold on. Delayed gratification for you. So hard to come up with good quips on Twitter. Just here we go. Alright. Let's get busy. There you are. So, we've reached the mountaintop. And there be a dragon up here. And I guess we can not fight him. So we're going to move forward and not fight him, because I tried to fight him and he kicked my ass, and I looked up some strategies on it, and I don't really have the right crew just yet. And I may not have all the right abilities just yet either, so lots more to read. Recording, streaming, you see. Very cool environments here, by the way. Awesome looking. Absolutely awesome. Yep, so I can call forth the dragon, Almighty Shenron, if I like. I have this mighty dragon horn job thing, so I can face him if I like, but it seems I don't have to. I'll just move on. There's some kind of guardian naturally guarding the urn. Want to kick his ass. Or persuade him to let us have it. Oh my god, the gauntlet. Are you shitting me? Another dungeon? You people are friggin' insane. I have no more room for loot either. This is way too much of this shit. Oh. Okay. Hey.
I bid you welcome.
Well, howdy, pilgrim. Shuck him up. Who are you?
I am the guardian, the protector of the Urn of Sacred Ashes. I have waited years for this.
For me?
You are the first to arrive in a very long time. It has been my duty, my life, to protect the Urn and prepare the way for the faithful. Come to revere Andraste. For years beyond counting have I been here. And shall I remain until my task is done and the Imperium has crumbled into the sea?
Will your task ever be done?
I do not know, and I do not question.
Who are the men who have taken over the rest of
the
temple?
My brethren and I carried Andraste from Tevinter to this sanctuary. We vowed to forever revere her memory and guard her. I have watched generations of my brethren take up the mantle of their fathers. For centuries they did this, unwavering, joyful in their appointed task. But now they have lost their way. They have forgotten Andraste and their promise.
I like how in the Dragon Age lore, their kind of highest and most revered, you know, figure is a woman. That's pretty cool. That's pretty neat. In their view of her and their like depictions of her and the lore and statues and stuff. It's really cool throughout this and Inquisition. It's good stuff. Who are you?
I am all that remains of the first disciples. I swore I would protect the urn as long as I lived. And I have lived a very long time.
The first disciples, did you know Andraste?
Did anyone really know her, save the Maker? She would sometimes spend weeks alone in meditation, often without food or water.
Please tell me more about Andraste.
I cannot express in words my love for Andraste. You must seek her out for yourself. Everyone must.
How is it possible you've lived so long?
I made a vow to Andraste and to the Maker. My life is tied to the ashes. As long as they remain, so will I.
What can you tell me about the urn?
You already know that the urn contains the remains of the prophet Andraste. What else is there to tell?
The dragon is not really Andraste,
no.
Is she?
Our Andraste has gone to the Maker's side. She will not return. The dragon is a fearsome creature, and they must have seen her as an alternative to the absent Maker and his silent Andraste. A true believer.
That's what desperate idiots will often do.
Audacious displays of power.
What do you know about these disciples of Andraste?
My brethren and I carried Andraste from Tevinter to this sanctuary. We vowed to forever revere her memory and guard her. I have watched generations of my brethren take up the mantle of their fathers. For centuries they did this, unwavering, joyful in their appointed task. But now they have lost their way. They have forgotten Andraste and their promise.
What about you? Who are you?
I am all that remains of the first disciples. I swore I would protect the urn as long as I lived. And I have lived a very long time.
I'd like to see it.
You have come to honor Andraste. And you shall, if you prove yourself worthy.
I need the ashes to cure a noble man.
Still, you must prove yourself worthy. It is not my place to decide your worthiness. The gauntlet does that. You are found worthy. You will see the
urn. I have killed thousands of people,
of ashes,
creatures.
If not,
whatever. What is this gauntlet?
The gauntlet tells the true pilgrims from the false. You will undergo four tests of faith. And we shall see how your soul fares.
This sounds very, very interesting. Maybe it's not a fight. Maybe it's an actual, let's split up gang kind of soul adventure, like in, what is it? Dragoon? Legend of Dragoon? No, Dragoon Warrior? I don't know. I'm afraid. Can you tell me anything else?
You will understand what it is when you face it.
Perfect. Alrighty.
Return.
Okay. This is gonna be fun. Androsti's arrows interrupt spell casting. That's really, really good. That is really good. Holy shit. Thank you, game. Rubble. Okay, great.
I see you have returned. Do you still seek the ash?
I'm ready.
Before you go, there is something I must ask. I see that the path that led you here was not easy. There is suffering in your past. Your suffering, and the suffering of others. Tamlin was one of your tribe, a blood brother. You left him in the ruins, left him to his fate. Tell me, Pilgrim, did you fail Tamlin?
I don't remember. It's been a while. Lots of interesting responses here. It's very cool that finally my background story is kind of coming into play. I haven't seen that too much so far. I guess I could have pulled him away.
Thank you.
Is there any religion that does not thrive upon...
Accept your failings, but do not let them govern your life.
Parshera. And what of those that follow you?
Ask your question, Guardian. I am ready.
You are ever the advisor, ready with a word of wisdom. Do you wonder if you spout only platitudes, burned into your mind in the distant past? Perhaps you are only a tool.
I hope I don't have to answer this question. This isn't mine to answer.
The Chantry. Does doubt ever chip away at your truths?
You frame the statement in the form of a question, yet you already know our answers. There is no sense in hiding, is there? Yes, I do doubt at times. Only the fool is completely certain of himself.
Demand whatever answers you want, Spirit.
Interesting.
You came to this land as an observer, but you killed a family in a blind rage. Have you failed your people? By allowing a Quinari to be seen in that light?
I have never denied that I failed.
And you, Morrigan, Flemeth's daughter.
Very stern answer, I like it.
What?
Begone, Spirit. I will not play your games.
I will respect your wishes. The way is open. Good luck, and may you find what you seek.
I forgot I had Sten with me. Totally forgot. So just auto save here. Go back and do that part again if I have to. Thane Sharton. Who are these people? Elise.
The smallest lark could carry it, while a strong man might not. Of what do I speak?
Fucking riddles, are you shitting me? A tune?
Yes. I was Andraste's dearest friend in childhood, and always we would sing. She celebrated the beauty of life, and all who heard her would be filled with joy. They say the Maker himself was moved by Andraste's song, and then she sang no more of simple things.
Riddles are kind of easy when, one, you can save. Two, there's multiple choice.
Echoes from a shadow realm, whispers of things yet to come. Thought's strange sister dwells in night, is swept away by dawning light. Of what do I speak?
What? Yeah, repeat that.
Echoes from a shadow realm, whispers of things yet to come. Thought's strange sister dwells in night, is swept away by dawning light. Of what do I speak?
I think it's the moon.
That is not of what I speak. Like the
Oh, okay. no. I want to hear, it's probably dreams, but I want to hear Thought's sister.
Echoes from a
I
shadow
get it.
Realm. Of what do I speak? A dream came upon me as my daughter slumbered
beneath
my heart. It told of her life, and of her betrayal and death. I am sorrow and regret. I am a mother weeping bitter tears for a daughter she could not save.
Cool. Lady Vasilia.
An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth. The debt of blood must be paid in full. Of what do I speak?
I guess murder.
That is not of what I speak.
Must have been vengeance, right?
An eye for an...
Yeah.
Of what do I speak?
There's vengeance.
Yes, my husband Hesarian would have chosen a quick death for Andraste. I made him swear that she would die publicly with her war leaders, that all would know the Imperium's strength. I am justice. I am vengeance. Blood can only be repaid in blood.
This is so cool.
I've neither a guest nor a trespasser be. In this place I belong, that belongs also to me. Of what do I speak? I'd neither a guest nor a trespasser be. In this place I belong, that belongs also to me.
It's home, right?
Of what do I speak? It was my dream for the people to have a home of their
These
own.
These are cool.
Where we would have no masters but ourselves. The enemy of my enemy is my friend, and thus we followed Andraste against the Imperium. But she was betrayed. And so were we.
Wow.
The bones of the world stretch towards the sky's embrace, veiled in white, like a bride greeting her groom. Of what do I speak?
Probably mountains.
The bones of the world stretch towards the sky's embrace, veiled in white.
Yeah.
Like a bride greeting her groom. Of what do I speak? Yes. I carried Andraste's ashes out of Tevinter into the mountains to the east, where she could gaze ever into her maker's sky. No more fitting a tomb than this could we find.
This is crazy. I'm sort of wondering if I get to the end of this that I'm going to have to actually fight all of these ash wraiths like in this place together. That would be hella fun.
A poison of the soul.
You look awesome.
Passion's cruel counterpart. From love she grows till love lies slain. Of what do I speak?
Excuse me? Jealousy, maybe.
A poison of the soul.
Yeah.
Passion's cruel counterpart. From love she grows, till love lies slain. Of what do I speak? Yes, jealousy drove me to betrayal. I was the greatest general of the Alamai, but beside her, I was nothing. Hundreds fell before her on bended knee. They loved her, as did the Maker. I loved her too. But what man can compare with a god?
Fair enough. Disciple Cathair.
No man has seen it, but all men know it. Lighter than air, sharper than any sword, comes from nothing, but will fell the strongest armies. Of what do I speak?
Hunger.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hunger,
I knew that one
was
anyway.
The weapon used against the wicked men of the Tevinter Imperium. The Maker kindled the sun's flame, scorching the land. Their crops failed, and their armies could not march. Then he opened the heavens and bade the waters flow, and washed away their filth. I am Kefer, disciple of Andraste and commander of her armies. I saw these things done and knew the Maker smiled on us.
Archon Hesseria.
She wields the broken sword and separates true kings from tyrants. Of what do I speak?
She wields the broken sword. Heroes never die.
She wields the broken sword and separates true kings from tyrants. Of what do I speak?
Mercy?
Yes. I could not bear the sight of Andraste's suffering, and Mercy bade me end her life. I am the penitent sinner who shows compassion as he hopes compassion will be shown to him.
Doors open. Tamlin.
It's so cold here, sister.
Oh, you bastard.
Do you feel it? The chill eats at my bones.
Tamlin, is it really you?
You think? This cannot be Tamlin. Tamlin is gone. He is only footsteps in the dust. I am Tamlin, and yet I am not. I am part of the Gauntlet, and part of you.
I wish I could have told Tamlin that I tried to find him. I know Tamlin will never.
Those that survive must go on living. You have suffered enough, thinking that you could have done something. It is time to leave that behind. Take this. It is nothing compared to the crafts of our fathers, but it should serve you well. I wish you well, my friend. We will not meet again.
What did I get? Weapon? I think that's what I just got, but it's not going to help me do a damn thing. Ooh, look at that crit chance. Much better penetration. Yeah, we'll go with that. Looks awesome too. Wait a minute. Maybe it was armor. No. Okay, thanks, game. Aha, we have enemies. Sten, Morgan, Wynn. What is this shit? Okay, well, I hope I'm smarter than my mechanical doubles. Doesn't seem likely, though. Why are they invisible?
Victory shall be mine!
Kicking my own ass for sure. Why am I missing myself? I don't like that. Kill me. If you kill me, we'll be all set. Don't worry. Sten, are you serious, dude? That's good.
Oh,
Where's Morrigan? Where's their Morrigan? Here they are. I can't believe how close I need to be for that stupid move. Sten dead? No, he's following me. Morrigan. Face yourself. I just realized how Shang Tsung this is. Mortal Kombat right here. Just because you fell down doesn't mean it was difficult. Do we still have no... Jesus. Terrible. This is an effing gauntlet. No doubt about it. Nothing I can do about his injury right now. What does it do? Penalty to attack speed. That's fine. He's already slow. Andraste loved her disciples as she loved her maker. As we have faith in our maker, so must we have faith in our
Another
friends.
Do you think those interesting-looking sections of floor on the side of this chasm have something to do with getting across?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
I am here.
So what, do some of them activate the bridge and others make it corporeal? This is teamwork, isn't it? This is teamwork. Okay. Nothing.
It is no trouble.
That's annoying. Okay. Okay. So we must complete 4 sections. Probably not all at once. This is really interesting. All right.
Oh?
So I think I need to make sure that let go, someone's definitely fallen in the pit, though. This is really interesting, guys. Okay. So each definitely only activates one at a time. Well, that one does two. Two. One. Hold on. Second to last. First two. Okay, first two is essential. Okay, so that's two. No, dummy.
Yes?
Okay. Okay. So I do that, Wynn gets to second, which is great. And then I need to somehow. There's one that's in the middle, isn't there? Yes, this one. Oops. So. If I move her away now, so Sten would have to be moved away. Morgan? Yes. And then Morgan moved over here. Yes. I don't get it. What was that? Okay, so now that wind's over here. Nice. Cast off the trappings of worldly life and cloak yourself in the goodness of spirit. King and slave, lord and beggar, be born anew in the Maker's sight. Alright, I'll remove my gear. Let's do it. Damn, Win. Damn. That's all I gotta say. Morgan. Damn, Eska. Damn. Sten? Damn.
You have been through the trials of the gauntlet. You have walked the path of Andraste.
Damn.
And like her, you have been cleansed. You have proven yourself worthy, pilgrim. Approach the sacred ashes.
Oh, my armor's back on? Sucks. Hey, Sten leveled up. We'll do that there. Nice mustache.
I stand in awe. Really?
I could not have asked for a greater honor than to be here. I will never forget this feeling.
Congratulations. You found a waste bin.
I wish Alistair and Liliana were here for that, but they weren't. Guess I'll leave it alone for a second. Loot city. No, that's nothing. Unfortunate adventurer. That's not so bad. Hell yeah, that's really good. No, I'll just get rid of that.
As you wish.
Damn. Lesser. Yeah. See you later. All right. Let's take that pinch of ashes. Use it on Arleman to heal him. Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here. Hey. What's up? Oh, I can fast travel from here. Change my party. Nice. Let's get back to level you up real quick. You're pretty strong, Sten. You're pretty damn strong. Whatever. Yeah, we'll take that. I like passive abilities because I don't really. Overlord my guys too bad, so. Let them do their own thing. Is that a glittery thing over there? No. Alright. Let's get out of here. Oh, I can't leave from here. Why the hell am I here? Maybe it was the other door? Let's try the other door. No, if I go back in here, it's just going to take me back to the beginning. I'm not walking back. There's no way I'm walking back. It's not going to happen. Well, this is horrible. Are they really going to make me walk back? That can't be.
On it.
Maybe there'll be a mini event. Who knows? Maybe I can ask the dragon to fly me back. Maybe he's actually a nice guy. Man, this place looks freaking awesome. That's not where I came from. Okay. This must be the shortcut. Okay, great. All these days later, you guys are still here. Oh, and I didn't get your money before. Excellent. Thanks, game. I was wrong to criticize. Thanks for bringing me back.
Friends are formidable folk, indeed. It's good to have you along on the road.
I like you.
I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
Enchantment? Enchantment. I feel like all my gear is rare. For essentially every character that I have, with the exception of Zev, who I don't use. By, how's this? It's way worse. That's pretty good. Heavy armor. I think both Sten and Alistair have all the armor they need to live, so they'll be fine. Yep. I don't need any double-handed anything. You're obsolete. I love all of you. Don't really need you. You can go. Spellweaver. Restriction, Arcane Warrior. Word? Okay. Okay.
Oh, shit. You and your friends are formidable folk, indeed. It's good to have you along on the road. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods.
Yep. Can you please... Does he ever get new stock? Sucks. You don't even have any elf fruit? Dude, where am I going to get my herb? Who's going to sell me herb in these dark times? Mm-hmm. God, I gotta use these more often. Absolutely. I don't care about that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. keeping those for sure. Yep, this is the horn that calls the dragon. A lot faster than gathering 7 dragon balls, that's for sure. But not as much fun. Gotta be more I could sell. Not happy with just 21 loot slots. Although I think he has another backpack to sell me, doesn't he? No? Wait. Nah. I'll maybe hang on to those for the dragon fights. We'll see. I could get plus 7 spell power on one of my mages. Alright, let's have some chats. She doesn't want to talk to me until I kill her mom. Let's see what Sen says.
You called.
Tell me why we were caged.
I caged myself. A weak mind is a deadly foe, as you are no doubt aware. That is complicated. I came to your lands with 7 of the Beresad, my brothers, to seek answers about the Blight.
I've heard this before.
We made our way across the Ferelden countryside without
consent. Why are we backtracking this conversation?
The threat we were sent to observe, until the night we camped by Lake Callenham.
I know you killed that family, dude. I heard this before.
The earth beneath our feet. I saw the last of the creatures cut down. Too late. I fell.
This is a good story. I mean, it's really, really good, but I'm gonna chide him.
Your kith fared no better for all your numbers and preparation.
I don't know how long I lay on the battlefield among the dead, nor do I know how the farmers found me. I only know that when I woke, I was no longer among my brothers, and my sword was gone from my hand.
What did you do?
I searched for it, and when that failed, I asked my rescuers what had become of it.
Did they know?
They said they found me with nothing.
And then?
I killed them. With my bare hands. I did. I knew they didn't have the blade. They had no reason to lie to me. I panicked. Unthinking, I struck them down.
That's terrible.
I know I cannot justify what I have done. My honor is forfeit. That sword was made for my hand alone. I have carried it from the day I was set into the Beresad. I was to die wielding it for my people. Even if I could cross Ferelden and Tevinter unarmed and alone to bring my report to the Arashok, I would be slain on sight by the Antam. They would know me as Soldas, a deserter. No soldier would cast aside his blade while he drew breath.
Can't you search for it?
If I knew where to look, it would be in my hand now.
Where did you fight them?
Near Lake Callenhad.
Yeah, I've heard all this. We'll find it.
Perhaps those words are...
-1 because I made fun of him a little bit, but I don't care. He should be almost max, like, liking me. Yep, he's all the way up. You gave him one item that gives you plus 50 for Sten. It's insane. Morgan's up. Wynn is up. Yep. Only Zev. Yes, my guy's name is Boner, by the way. Only Zev, who I don't use and I don't really talk to, because I don't care what he has to say. You're too new, man. I already have 2 rogues, and I like using them.
Something on your mind?
I have some questions.
Of course.
I don't need to know any of this. Let's talk to my girlfriend.
I enjoy the nights at camp. The night always seems more peaceful to me, safer.
I know what you mean.
I feel the night grants us a reprieve from the troubles of the day. Silly, isn't it? The darkspawn never sleep, and they lurk in the shadows.
We're all entitled to a little silliness.
I enjoy those nights when we stand guard together, talking to pass the time in those small hours. Well, I talk and you listen, mostly.
Yeah.
Sometimes, I succumb and fall asleep and wake to find you still watchful. And I know you're watching out for me.
That's like something Dennis would say on Always Sunny. You never have to feel afraid for with me because of the implication. And then they feel extra afraid. Never have to feel
afraid.
What
I'm trying to say is that I trust you. I'm comfortable around you. I know you'll be there when I need you. You are our leader and my friend, and sometimes I think that maybe we could be more than that. Maker, look at me stumbling over my words like an ill-educated peasant girl. Some bard I am.
Don't change the subject.
There isn't much more I can say. My feelings have been laid bare. You are very special to me.
I've always wanted us to be more than just friends.
No one told me. You felt the same way and didn't do me the courtesy of informing me? You made me say all those things. Why couldn't you have said them first? Oh, how very awkward.
You still like me, right? I'll never do it again, honey. I promise.
Why am I being such a baby about this? I must be a sight spilling my guts.
Should I move in? Whoa, that's nice. She suddenly grew shorter for me. Fantastic.
Well, that settles it then.
Yes. It's a boss fight, number one. I sure did acquire a skill, that's for sure. Major cunning lingus, for sure. Thank you. Always enjoy our chats. Goodbye.
I've a question, if I may.
Go ahead.
Well, here's the thing. I swore an oath to serve you, yes? And I understand the quest you're on, and this is all very fine and well. My question pertains to what you intend to do with me once this business is over with, as a point of curiosity.
Does your oath expire then?
Not precisely. I said I would serve you until you saw fit to release me. One simply assumes that once your Grey Warden business is finished, you would have no need of an assassin to follow you about. Am I wrong?
I will always need a servant, trust me. I'll not hold you to any oath.
I made the oath willingly, but if that's how you see it, then all the better. For the moment, it's still best I stay, considering my standing with the crows. But let's assume that I didn't desire to leave when the time came. What then?
You could always use a friend.
Indeed. I might even be glad to call myself such, come to think of it. It is good to know what my options might be, but that is for another time. For now, we have much to do, yes?
Is there anybody left? I still would like to sell some more stuff.
What's on your mind?
Why did the spirit choose to help you?
I have always had an affinity for the spirits of the Fade. As a child, I never feared my dreams because I knew they were there.
What about demons?
I could sense the demons, too, and their presence frightened me. It was the kindly spirits of the Fade that took the fear from me. I've always been able to feel the spirits, even if I never saw them. and as I nurtured my talent in the circle, I became more sensitive. I began to notice every time I was in the Fade, whether it was in a dream or in magical practice, that I was being watched.
Yeah, that is comforting, sure. Do spirits watch people like that?
I suppose they must. It is these benevolent spirits that create our dream worlds in the Fade. Sometimes I would see it, a glowing, nebulous form. Most times I would just feel its presence, gentle and comforting, but somehow alien. I think it is a spirit of faith. They have never been seen before, and perhaps I am wrong. But something tells me I'm not. It always felt like the same entity. This one spirit was curious about me, and was guarding me, for want of a better word.
Well, aren't you special? We'd have protected you.
There were times when I was in the Fade that it seemed to stretch forth to shield me, keeping me safe. And I think it gave me strength in my most terrible battles, Ostagar being one of them.
So the spirit of faith is your personal protector.
I don't know why I was chosen. Perhaps it knew that there was something more that lay in store for me. I like to think that I was given a rare chance. And I'm going to make the best of the time so generously given to me.
I'm glad you think traveling with me is worthy of your time.
I will not lie motionless in a bed with coverlets up to my chin, waiting for death to claim me. That is not the death for me.
Yeah.
And so I will fight alongside the Grey Warden, and help prepare her for the task that is yet before her. So you had better listen to me, because I swear, if I should fall before the end and you don't seem to be doing things properly, I'll get up again to give you a good finger wagging.
That's what Leliana's for. I apologize, I'm sorry. That was unacceptable. I'll hold you to that.
You know, I think you'll be all right, even without my help.
Major willpower. Heck yeah, guys. Heck yeah. Guess I'll pet my boner for a sec, and I think we'll more or less move on. Boy, this is a good boy.
Okay. Yes.
Indeed.
Last and damnation. Let's move Leliana back into the rotation for a second. We're just going to go to Redcliffe anyway, so. Unless we face something along the way, which we probably will, because we just completed a quest event. Yep, there it is. No surprise.
Will you stop eating?
Leave them and spring your own ambush for a change. Listen.
I'm hungry.
Stuff your face at camp. For now, watch the bloody road.
Listen.
But we've been looking at the road for hours. No travelers all day.
Will one of you pay attention?
Listen.
Oi. Who's that?
Oops. I got cocky. Let's level up my bros. Oh, I can't do it now because we're in a fight, aren't we? Damn. Oh well. Do the best we can.
Ready.
leave Wynn alone? God. These guys aren't that stupid. They know right to go after her. No, I'll just take one of you. Whoa, like relentless on her. That's crazy.
On your guard! Only one can stand!
I hope I don't get killed by the stupid bandits after all this. Let's kill a little marks.
Try to be merciful!
She needs heals.
Armed and dangerous, ready. For action. Look at this guy. Love it. Watch out.
This should be easy enough. Should be easy enough.
Is this fight not over? Are you kidding me? Alright, well. So I have to do all of this without Wynn. That's great. We are all a team, yes. We are working together, yeah. Everybody stop.
Here. Weapons at the ready.
As you wish.
Take this quick, shall we?
I think we work well together.
kidding me? There's more? Okay. I like how they just lose interest in fighting you. Hi, Quiver. Am I good? I'm not that good. No, I'm not that good. But good to see ya. Sorry you can't listen. ASL, like age, sex, location? I'm a male. Do I know ASL? Oh, sign language. No, I'm sorry. I don't. No.
Bandages! I need bandages!
What do you mean you need bandages? Are you guys with me? Let's go. Come on.
I need healing.
Okay, we just need to go get Wynn. That's all. Get up, honey. There we go. Yeah, that's good for him too. We'll do that. Ages since I played her. Wish you could sub? Yeah, no sub button yet. I only have 15 followers. Thanks, Quiver. Good to see you. Yep.
I'll do it.
Okay, we're done here. We are done here. Oh, I didn't open this earlier. Nice. Nice.
It's done.
Wish these guys had a excuse me, quartermaster.
As you like.
Let's let's not faff about. Let's just do the thing. Whoa, how long have you been chilling there? You are the most nonchalant knight of all time.
You return. Might you have news?
Found the urn.
You have? Wonderful. Let us go at once to Eamon's side and see if the urn's healing powers live up to their reputation. Been deathly ill for a very long time. Do you remember nothing?
Tegan? What are you doing here? Where is Isolde?
I am here, my husband.
And Connor, where is my boy? Where is our son?
He lives, though many others are dead. There is much to tell you, husband.
Dead? Then it was not a dream.
Much has happened since you fell ill, brother. Some of it will not be easy for you to hear.
Then tell me. I wish to hear all of it. This is most troubling. There is much to be done, that is true. But I should first be thankful to those who have done so much. Grey Warden, you have not only saved my life, but kept my family safe as well. I am in your debt. Will you permit me to offer you a reward for your service?
Let's see. If you'd like.
Then allow me to declare you and those traveling with you champions of Redcliffe. You will always be a welcome guest within these halls. And for you, Warden, a shield of the same make as those that have been given to our finest knights.
A shield? Stop giving me frickin' gear for my companions. I like gear. I've had the same armor since the start of the game. Thank you.
We should speak of Loghain, brother. There is no telling what he will do once he learns of your recovery.
Loghain instigates a civil war, even though the Darkspawn are on our very doorstep. Long I have known him. He is a sensible man, one who never desired power.
I was there when he announced he was taking control of the throne, Eamon. He is mad with ambition, I tell you.
Mad indeed. Mad enough to kill Caelan, to attempt to kill myself and destroy my lands. Whatever happened to him, Loghain must be stopped. What's more, we can scarce afford to fight this war to its bitter end.
It's not a bad point. You can unite the nobility against him, can't you?
I could unite those opposing Loghain, yes. But not all oppose him. He has some very powerful allies. We have no time to wage a campaign against him. Someone must surrender if Ferelden is to have any chance at fighting the Darkspawn.
Loghain must capitulate.
I agree. Loghain will pay for his heinous crimes, but our armies must be reserved for the Darkspawn, not for each other. I will spread word of Loghain's treachery, both here and against the king. But it will be but a claim made without proof. Those claims will give Loghain's allies pause, but we must combine it with a challenge Loghain cannot ignore. We need someone with a stronger claim to the throne than Loghain's daughter, the queen.
Are you referring to Alistair, brother? Are you certain?
I would not propose such a thing if we had an alternative, but the unthinkable has occurred.
Alistair would be a terrible king. I think it's a great idea.
Tegan and I have a claim through marriage, but we would seem opportunists. Know that, my friend. I do not wish to proceed without your blessing.
Sir,
and what about me? Does anyone care what I want?
The hell was that? I didn't skip that.
Without you, Loghain wins. I would have to support him for the sake of Ferelden. Is that what you want?
But I... No, my lord.
I see only one way to proceed. I will call for a landsmeet, a gathering of all of Ferelden's nobility in the city of Denerim. There, Ferelden can decide who shall rule, one way or another. Then the business of fighting our true foe can begin. What say you to that, my friend? I do not wish to proceed without your blessing.
I don't really care about any of these dialogue options, if I'm being honest. I'm just asking this
one. None of this would be possible without you. You led Alistair here. You saved my life with the Urn of Sacred.
Love the pants in this game, by the way. Look at the pants on.
I am a credible enough figure in this nation to call the land.
Look at these guys. Look at these pants.
But I hold no illusions that I could face Loghain without you. Surely you see that.
What are my
options? We have already found allies, but we need those to fight Darkspawn. I truly believe the Landsmeet is our best option. We could attempt to wage a military campaign against Loghain. But even if we win, would we have enough left to defeat the Darkspawn?
No, but neither would Loghain.
Perhaps Loghain gambles on this attitude. That everyone will decide facing the Darkspawn is more vital than facing him. So that he leads us against the Horde.
Seems we have little choice.
Very well. I will send out the word. But before we proceed, I believe there is the matter of the mage, my son's tutor.
Oh.
He still lives, I understand.
He does. He is in a dungeon, brother.
Have him brought here to you.
A little better.
I wish to see him.
A little better.
Jowen, what you have done is not in question. You tried to assassinate me and set into motion a series of events that nearly destroyed everything I cherish. What have you to say in your own defense?
Sorry.
Nothing, my lord. Other than to say I am sorry.
I was right.
I expect no mercy for what I've done.
I see. Grey Warden, have you anything to say on Jowen's behalf?
He seems earnest in his desire to repent.
Oh? That is unexpected. And what would you have me do? As the injured party, my ability to see the merciful path is strained.
Let him go.
That I cannot do. He is a Malificar, and I cannot unleash him on a land already racked by war and chaos. I am sorry. Jowen, I hereby turn you over to the Tower of the Circle of Magi. May the Maker have mercy on your soul.
Thank you, my lord.
Now, back to the matter of the Landsmeet. It will take some time to recall my forces and organize our allies. I would prefer to wait until that is done before calling the Landsmeet. In the meantime, I suggest you pursue the remainder of the Grey Warden treaties. We will need all the allies we can get if we are to defeat the Darkspawn Horde.
Everybody levels up. Excellent. Okay. I've heard Orzammar is not a lot of fun. I heard it is a controversial topic among Dragon Age fans. And it'll be Grind City, but it is what it is, guys. I mean, that's the game. Is it really going to be more tedious than what I just did? That mission took effing forever. Oh, you guys are hard at work. Awesome. Dalish are here. You still don't have a quartermaster? You guys are losers, man. Bums. I kind of want to just do Ostagar really quick and see what's over there. Now that I mean, I have 20 slots for inventory. Let's do it. Okay, that was a dream. Jeez.
Saurus. What does that mean? I think. Wait. Did you hear that?
We're getting attacked in camp? Shriek Alpha? What the hell are these? Well, it was kind of fun fighting with everybody. That's sweet.
You! Let alone!
Is that Tamlin?
Don't come near me!
Dude, I just saw you!
Stay away!
You said we'd never see each other again. I saw you a fucking minute ago. Liar. Hi, can you guys want to just talk about how we all feel about this and why Wynn didn't help at all? Wait, did you help? Did you do that to him? Badass. Good job, girl.
You called.
Weird.
As you wish.
Okay. Very confused by all these happenings. The Tormented Treek is like here.
Don't look at me. I am sick.
We can help you.
No help. No help for me. The song in my head. It calls to me. He sings to me. I can't stop it. Don't
Randy Orton?
To hurt you, Lethalon. Please, stop me.
I have to try and heal you.
Too far. You cannot help me. I'm so sorry, Lethalon. Never wanted this.
Tamlin.
Tamlin. Then he was the one who was with you when you... I'm so sorry. This is what happens when the taint is left unchecked. It's better for him to have it end. It was a mercy.
Thanks, Alistair. Appreciate it.
Fortifications should be built around the camp.
Oh, shit.
Trap? No ambush? Some assassins.
Morgan, you're by the campfire. Nice to see you're making friends. You're practically in the campfire, Boner.
Yes.
Okay, you were fun for a minute, but I'm pretty much done with you, so.
Indeed, yes.
Ooh, I should have leveled up. You know what, let's just do strength so I can get some better armors on. Whatever that does. He can be a Templar now? Oh, just because he has traveled with Awesome. Neat. Oh, that's right. I never use the wolf thing, so I guess I'll go with Duelist, right? Have to acquire those abilities though. Effing serious, you just got stuck behind your mages. That's your excuse.
I just thought I might be an expert at feeling old and could share some sage advice.
I just mean that I was a different person then. I believed him, you know, that it would be a glorious battle that we'd win.
I did too. We were all a little bit younger the last time we were here.
Well, not you. You've always been old.
With lips like that, son, you'll be lucky if you live to be half my age.
Back home. Back home. No, this is where I came from. What is this action? Oh, that's cheap. That's cheap. Just because you don't want to put anything interesting over there. Who dis? These guys look like more than just Herlocks. Well, I guess they are Herlocks. There's a mage here. Where are you, the mage?
Victory shall be mine.
Yes, you are the mage. It's an imperfect, Kaelin's Greaves.
What's the matter, Alistair?
I don't know, it just feels wrong to find this here. Poured over by darkspawn and thick with their rot. It was his.
I know, I feel it too. But he is not the first king to ever fall in battle, or even the first to fall to the darkspawn.
Yes, but this wound cuts deeper.
And it will bleed longer. But we must keep moving. No doubt the Darkspawn are eager to give us plenty more reasons to mourn.
As you wish.
I know I have a viewer, it's probably killing you that I'm not leveling up right now, but I'll get there. It's okay. She still can't wear better gear. Plus one willpower. Yeah, it's not as good. Slightly better attack. Plus 50 stamina. 20% chance to dodge. Okay. 1 in 5 chance to dodge an attack. That's amazing. Okay. Guys, over here. Let's finally level up. I always forget to use haste with her. I have haste. Taylor. Alright, hold up. It's not treating these guys as enemies. Oh, they're enemies. I don't think they all came, though. Nope, some are hanging back. Forge Master, that is cool. Attack him. I don't care. Concentrated venom. Okay. You guys never showed up. Holy shit. Bash my brains in.
This should be easy enough.
He doesn't have loot? Zigzag.
Only one shall stand.
he is not alive. Is that the quartermaster? Wait a sec. Yeah, it's a lot more fatigue. I seem to be doing similar amounts of armor. I'll just take it. Be nice to upgrade. There's a dragon afoot.
On it.
Or Blightlords. These guys aren't so bad. I like them more and more. Well missed. Shield bash me into another dimension.
You'll never know what hit him. Victory shall be mine.
This should be
easy. I love the little faces, they're so cute. You little monsters. You dead little, holy shit, this place looks awesome. Yeah, we got wrecked, didn't we? Well, look, it's tripped and that's the end. Merrick's Blade, Secret Correspondence.
So it's true. He had convinced the forces of Morlaix to ally against the Darkspawn.
Empress Selene was merely awaiting his response.
A response that never came, and now never will, thanks to Loghain's treachery.
Never is a long time, Alistair. Give it time, and let cooler.
I'm glad I brought them both. Kaelin, the visit to Ferelden will be postponed indefinitely due to the Darkspawn problem. You understand, of course, the Darkspawn have odd timing, don't they? Let us deal with them first. Once that is done, we can further discuss a permanent alliance between Orlais and Ferelden.
Prevail. There will be peace between us yet.
Well, I hope you live to see it, Wynn.
And I hope the Darkspawn don't.
Jesus. I think I do less damage now, but yeah. Oh yeah, that's way better. 3 more items. Okay. Thanks, game. Should have been eaten up by the crows by now. She's so baked. Bro, what was happening? Skeleton and a mage. Not a big deal. Circle up here, huh? Ambush. Could have been better, though.
On it.
Not gonna play for very much longer. Almost time for wrestling. Get some wrestling up here.
Let's get started.
Your game.
Let's get started.
Oops, hold on. Quick body search. Oh, that was stupid. Good, I thought this was gonna go quick. It's not. You know what? I'm gonna go back to my party, guys, and I'm gonna quit for the night. I had an absolutely tremendous time streaming for you this evening. Appreciate everyone who joined me tonight. Whatever. I'm saved. But, yeah, let's go back home. Nope, this one. And yeah, so it was a great night stream. We're going to come back with this game a little later on. And Final Fantasy VIII starts on Saturday. What also starts on Saturday is the Cat League. Yeah. But in the meantime, I bid you adieu. Have a great night, and we'll see you down the road.